to subscribe and turn on your notifications.
Go! Go!
Sometimes we laugh, but sometimes we cry to make us all feel good. Maybe. Believe me, it's true, it's healthy to do, it makes you feel real good. Maybe. We all got two eyes and sometimes they cry and that's how we heal good. Maybe. It's totally cool if you cry, don't worry about it, it's gonna be fine. It's a natural feeling, it's healthy and healing, we all gotta do it sometime. It doesn't mean that you're a wimp if you cry, so put those ideas aside. It actually makes you much stronger to be in touch with your emotional side. Sometimes you might cry cause you fall off your bike and that crying's a physical pain. Or sometimes you cry cause you hurt your best friend, cause that's an emotional strain. Sometimes you might cry cause you're so full of joy, sometimes you might cry cause you're nervous. Surprise birthday parties, a graduation, or your dad just came back from the service. Whatever it is, just make sure to remember that crying is healthy to do. Believe me when I say it's okay to cry, and that's being honest and true. Sometimes we laugh, but sometimes we cry to make us all feel good. Maybe. Believe me, it's true, it's healthy to do, it makes you feel real good. Maybe. We've all got two eyes and sometimes they cry and that's how we heal good. Maybe.
Hip hop!
Yeah!
The sun is shining and it's bright. Don't be afraid to dream big. Let's get it right, I'm here to help you raise your quality of living up. It's all about pursuing dreams and never giving up. I'm shining, I'm glowing. Yeah! I'm shining, I'm glowing. Yeah! Yeah! Roll up on you with a stereo. Young hip hop, he in Harry mode. When pursuing your dreams, you might fail, but that's okay. Just get back up and go pursue another day. Put your best foot forward and make a change for tomorrow. To be a good leader, you need to learn when to follow. But they say that's what everybody is doing. That shouldn't be a good enough reason to follow suit. 2-4 hours a day, we persevere. When pursuing dreams, don't be afraid to face your fear. To be a good leader, you need to dream big and bold. Like hip-hop Harry and now you in Harry mode. You in Harry mode. Yeah. What's poppin'? All day I'm hip-hoppin'. Can't stop it. Say it with me, let's rock it. I love my parents, they're poppin'. The love's enormous, it's whoppin'. They say my future's got options. If I guess straight A's, we go shopping. I'm not joshin'. When I have events, they come watch it. When my clothes are dirty, they wash them. I love both my parents, they're poppin'. I can always tell that they love me, always take great care of me. I want a bedtime story, they read it, but give me timeouts when it's needed. Parents and teachers, they give us the goals and they help us to reach it. They're sweeter than peaches, take us on trips to the parks and the beaches.
Parents help us get through hard times, everything is gonna be just fine. Lift us up if we're feeling bad, cheer us up and make us feel glad.
I love my parents, they're poppin'. The love's enormous, it's whoppin'. They say my future's got options. If I get straight A's, we go shopping. I'm not joshin'. When I have events, they come watch it. When my clothes are dirty, they wash them. I love both my parents, they're poppin'.
It's Hip Hop Harry with a task. The numbers are going up, we should really wear a mask. It helps stop germs spreading fast. If somebody coughs or sneezes, it can really lower your chance. It goes left hand, right hand, wash them both in the sink. For 20 seconds in length, it can really help you stay safe. We're all in the same game. Game, 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 game. If everybody just does their part, we can really make some change. Please don't get me hype, cause it's gonna be alright. Cause soon as this thing goes away, we'll get back to normal life. Back to school, back to classes, back to sports, back to dances, back to having lots of fun once all this craziness passes.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Hip Hop Harry. For those who didn't know this, I used to be on TV back in 06. The Who's Next and the Go Go Go's. all originated from the end of my show. Now we're on YouTube and IG Live, so make sure to follow us and click subscribe. Appreciate the love, support, and views. The show's meant for kids, but adults can watch it too. Cause besides all the dancing and having a ball, the show supplies life lessons that applies to all.
Like words have power.
Words have power. Stop and think before you talk.
Use kind words.
Use kind words.
To get your point across.
Or wash your hands for at least 30 seconds.
Wash up, wash down, wash all around.
Make sure your hands are clean.
Thanks again for putting Harry on the map again. It's always fun to watch me dance and hear me rap again. From north to south, from east to west, it's Hip Hop Harry saying peace.
Who's next?
Go Harry, 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 go Harry.
Who's next?
Subscribe now.